Now let's learn how to add Spotify music to Traktor DJ. Two parts will be introduced in this video. Firstly, we download Spotify music to MP3. Then we add the downloaded Spotify music to Traktor DJ. Now, let's check part 1, download Spotify music to MP3. Get AudiCable Audio Recorder and Traktor DJ installed on your computer. Start AudiCable Audio Recorder. Click Spotify to open the built-in Spotify web player. Log in with a free or premium Spotify account. I've logged in here. Open a preferred album. Go to Settings. When choosing FLAC, WAVE, or AIFF as the output format, songs will be saved with the original audio quality, thus the output quality will not be available. Select the preferred output format, Output Quality, and set a proper saving path. Close the window to apply all changes. Start playing songs in the playlist. AudiCable will start recording in the background automatically. Stop playing the song to end the recording. Remove the useless song from the list. Click the folder icon. Then output folder will pop up automatically. Now, we are going to add the downloaded Spotify songs to Traktor DJ. Part 2. Add the downloaded Spotify music to Traktor DJ. Open Traktor DJ. Go to File, Preferences. A pop-up window appears. Go to File Management, Music Folder, Add. Locate the output folder where the Spotify music tracks are stored. Click OK to add the folder to the list of music folders. Then close the window. Right-click on Track Collection. Click Import Music Folders. Now, you can see songs you've downloaded from Spotify are added to Traktor DJ. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to us for more newly updated music tips.